प्रैक्टिकल मैक्सिमम पावर ट्रांसफर थ्योरम। हाय, वेलकम टू न्यू टेक यूट्यूब चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म प्रैक्टिकल ऑफ मैक्सिमम पावर ट्रांसफर थ्योरम यूजिंग मल्टीसिम सॉफ्टवेयर। लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड एक्चुअल सर्किट यूज्ड इन एक्सपेरिमेंटल सेटअप फॉर मैक्सिमम पावर ट्रांसफर थ्योरम। सी द सर्किट डायग्राम। वी हैव सिलेक्टेड टू रजिस्टर, रजिस्टर आर आई एंड रजिस्टर आर एल, but resistor RL is a variable resistor, and we selected one DC source, we call it as a voltage source VS, with VS is 20 volt, resistor RI as 20 ohm and resistor RL is a variable resistor. Now perform the practical of maximum power transfer theorem using multisim software. Let's perform practical of maximum power transfer theorem using multisim software. In workspace, from component toolbox select a DC source VS, then select the ground. Again from component toolbox select resistor RI or input resistor, and similarly select the load resistor RL. Orient the resistor R2, label the resistor R2, double click on it, label the resistor R2 as RL load resistor, and set value at 60 ohm. Similarly label the resistor R1 as RI and set value at 20 ohm. Similarly, double click on voltage source V1, label the V1 as a voltage source VS and set voltage at 20 volt. For measurement of current flowing through the load resistor RL, select a multimeter and connect in a series with the resistor RI and RL. Similarly, select the second multimeter which measures the voltage across the load resistor RL. Then make the connections. Connect the RI to the voltage source VS, and in between RI and RL connect the current meter in series, and across RL connect the voltmeter. Okay, double click on voltmeter and set the voltmeter for DC range. Similarly double click on current meter and set the current meter on a DC range. Now take our first reading, start the simulation. Here we get load current IL is equal to 250 milliampere and value of load voltage is a 15 volt. Now set load voltage at 50 volt, then start the simulation. Here we get second set of readings. Current IL is 285.715 milliampere and voltage VL across resistor RL is 14.286. Then stop the simulation. Set RL at 40 ohm. Take third set of reading. Current IL is 333.333 milliampere and voltage VL is 13.333 volt. Then set RL at 30 ohm. Start the simulation. We get IL is equal to 400 milliampere and VL is 12 volt. Again set RL at 20 ohm. We get IL is equal to 500 milliampere and VL is 10 volt. Then set RL at 10 ohm. Here we get IL is equal to 666.67 milliampere and voltage VL is 6.667 volt. And our last reading, set RL at 5 ohm and then start the simulation. We get current IL is equal to 800 milliampere and VL at 4 volt. Let's see observations and calculation. For 7 set of values of load resistor RL, we have measured current flowing through resistor as IL and voltage across load resistor RL. Similarly, we have calculated load resistance as a load resistance RL is equal to VL upon IL, and also measured power absorbed by load resistance by a formula IL square into RL. Let's see results of maximum power transfer theorem. Result 1, maximum power transferred to load is 5 watt. Result 2, value of load resistance corresponding to maximum power transfer to load is 20 ohm. In this video, we have performed practical of maximum power transfer theorem using Multisim software. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get new video updates. Thanks for watching my YouTube channel. Thank you.